of time in the pocket, but it gives way. Once more.
Rutgers.
Second and seven. The boys at the 42-yard line. Collins slings it to the outside, and that catch is made along the sideline. It's a beautiful grab by Kenny Britt.
Bounds here. Yes, he did. Great catch. Yes, to maintain control. Yes, he did. All the way to the ground.
And up. Second down and 10. Pounding to the zone. Pumping wide open is Kenny Britt. Britt is inside the 30. Inside the 20. Still on his feet. Finally tackled with the 14. So. Was vying for, and he won it outright over Patrick Ramsey. Collins was back to pass on first down.
All right, Taylor, and look at the difference in that route. Britt really rips his way out of the route, doesn't sit.
To Todd Haley's approach.
And he's got his buddy Tyson Jackson from LSU on the line as well. Ray Rice breaking tackles and breaking out. Second and four now. And it's Rice turning the corner. Rice didn't get there. Just short of the goal line.
He gets better as the game progresses. He really has the speed to kick it into extra gear when he gets up over the second level.
Flacco, 276 yards through the air. Handoff to Ray Rice. And Rice fighting for extra yardage. Pickup.
Boy, he has the ability to bounce runs to the edge. A strong upper body, you see him extend that.
And he's over 100 yards on the day, Rich. 106 on 18 carries.
NFL pick. And they fake it. They're running it. Brian Leonard gets it first down. A 5-yard pickup on fourth down and 2. So the Bengals gambling early, and it pays off. Stopped by Dalton. Palmer dumps it off. Leonard with the seam. And Leonard, hog tied inside the 15.